great contestants, your time is in. At the conclusion of this class, we'll give you instructions about where you need to go, on bleachers or lunch. Again, remind everyone they're talking. This is the last class of the day. I will be for somebody's parts to get pulled on the last class of the day.
Everybody go step back to the rail. We're going to walk the numbers. Step back to the rail. even step back, oddly step in.
Leaders serve with your animals counterclockwise, and area leaders counterclockwise. Area leaders, place your animals side by side, right to left, please.
All right, so I'm going to talk about everybody's, I'm probably going to keep this the shortest of any of our official classes. I'm going to talk about the Angus heifers. If you look at your cuts, when you get done with officials, I think we've got our middle cut is tied for the largest numerical cut, but I think it's also, but I think it's the biggest division in quality you guys will see all day between a pair of animals. So we're going to go ahead, we cut the middle six, and we really think within those pairs, you've got 1 and 3, and you've got 2 and 4. All right, so we went ahead and we like the top 1, 3. We think one, you just got a longer, more extended kind of female. I think she's a lot wider and square, hooks the pins. And, she gets a little deeper in her chest. You'd like to clean her up to her chest floor. But I think pair back to 3, I think you take your sum totals of her breeding condition. I think she's a lot fresher relative to 3. You really study 3, I think she really has a lot of condition packed there around her tail head. I think 3 also. Just gets a little shorter, just gets a little uncoordinated on the move. I think 3 is a little shorter, more shorter fronted, not quite as extended there as your 1 heifer. So I think you've just got a bigger, square build, more extended kind of a female than 1. To go over 3, we got the top 4. So we think there's a big division of quality in the middle. We think you guys also, I'd be pretty comfortable that 1 is your best female in the class. Moving on to our bottom pair, we thought it was pretty close between those two. We only made it a 2-point cut. Our committee was split. There's 3 of us on the committee, a few of us. I liked them 2-4, so that's what the committee ended up doing. You can maybe debate some things within that pair, but at the end of the day, I was the one that voted, one of the ones that voted 2-4. I think maybe she's just a notch leveler out of her hip, both of them. I think we'll fight the lead a little bit, but you'd also would like to make both of these females better structured. I think 4 maybe got just a little bit shader up front. I think she's a little lower in her pins. So kind of some small differences sort of that bottom pair would we like to do. So I listed intermediate steers. I had 247s. That'd be my two high sets. 233 and 231. Congratulations to you guys. I had a 46 also, contested 242. So those were my best sets. Didn't have that many 45s or above. So if you're sitting kind of that 44 to 41, you know, you did a pretty nice job. But I think we had some others kind of separate themselves out. So thank y'all.
Thank you.